In this video, we're going to quickly walk through how to perform a parameter download to a KEB drive. For information on how to connect to a drive or how to perform a parameter upload, please check the links in the video description. For KEB, a parameter download uses a save file from your computer to program the drive. This process could change as few as a dozen parameters in the drive, or it could program a few thousand parameters and include every parameter in the drive. Regardless of how many parameters are programmed, the download ensures the drive operates as the save file is designed. Now let's get into how to perform the download. First, you'll want to make sure that the drive is online. When the drive is online, you will see a green plug next to the device in the navigation window. Right-click on the node. Now you're going to add new parameter list. Next, you're going to check the box that says import parameter list from file. You're going to see a pop-up window. You're going to find the file location and select open. Next, select add in add parameter list window. And check to see if the device identifier SY.02 of parameter list, the offline value column, matches the drive online value column. If these are different, it may cause errors during the download. Ensure the drive is disabled. Make sure there's no input on X2A.16. The RU00 inverter status should read NOP for no operation. Now you can perform the download. There are three options to start. You can right-click on the parameter list window and go to Download List. While the parameter list window is open, press the F4 key, or select the icon with the green down arrow from the icon window at the top of the screen. Select Yes in Start Download pop-up window. Now the progress meter will show the completion percentage. If errors do occur during this process, note what parameters cause the error, and then select Ignore. Do not attempt to run the machine without addressing these errors. You're going to want to contact the machine manufacturer or KEB with questions that you might have. And that's how to perform a download to a KEB drive.